Welcome. Take a deep breath in and let it go. Gently close your eyes and allow your body to relax. Feel the surface beneath you, supporting you completely. This is your time to connect with the infinite power within you, to reshape your world through imagination and feeling. As we begin this journey, open your heart to the truth that abundance is your birthright. Breathe deeply, inhale wealth, and exhale any sense of lack. Inhale abundance, and exhale resistance. With every breath, feel yourself sinking into a state of effortless ease, where your imagination becomes your reality. Feel your body softening, starting at the top of your head. Let go of any tension in your scalp, your forehead, your jaw. Relax your shoulders, letting them drop away from your ears. Feel your arms, hands, and fingers release any tension they've been holding. Let your chest, stomach, and back completely relax. Feel your hips, thighs, knees, and feet grow heavy. You are grounded, present, and completely open to this transformative experience. Now bring your awareness inward. Imagine for a moment that all the money you could ever need is already yours. You are no longer seeking wealth, you possess it. It is here now, in your hands, in your bank account, in your life. Feel it. What does it feel like to be financially free? To know that every bill is paid effortlessly, every desire fulfilled, every need met. Neville Goddard teaches us that imagination creates reality. So, imagine now that you are holding physical cash in your hands. Feel the texture of the bills. Hear the rustling sound as you count them. Notice the weight of the money as you hold it in your palms. As you feel this, say quietly to yourself, "It is done. I am wealthy. Money flows to me effortlessly." Feel the truth of these words. You are not hoping or wishing. You are assuming the feeling of the wish fulfilled. You are embodying wealth in this very moment. Now, create a vivid mental scene that implies your financial abundance. Imagine yourself in a specific situation that would only be possible if you were already wealthy. Perhaps you are sitting at your desk looking at your bank account on your computer screen. You see the numbers, large, abundant, growing. Feel the pride and joy welling up within you. You know this money represents security, freedom, and limitless opportunities. Or perhaps you're walking into your favorite store, and instead of checking price tags, you buy whatever you desire with ease. Picture yourself handing your card to the cashier. The transaction is smooth, effortless. You smile, knowing that there's always more than enough in your account. Stay in this scene. Engage all your senses. What do you see? What do you hear? What do you smell? What do you touch? What do you taste? Most importantly, what do you feel? The feeling is the secret. Let yourself bask in the feeling of relief, joy, and gratitude. Now repeat after me, either out loud or in your mind, "I am one with infinite wealth. Money flows to me easily, frequently, and abundantly. I am a magnet for financial prosperity. Wealth is my natural state of being. I give thanks that I am financially free." With each affirmation, feel the truth of these statements sinking deeper into your subconscious mind. These words are not mere declarations. They are facts in the unseen reality. You are reprogramming your mind to align with the wealth that is already yours. Neville teaches us to persist in the assumption. So even after this meditation, carry this feeling with you. Return to it throughout your day. Assume the role of a wealthy person in your thoughts, words, and actions. Now, shift your focus to gratitude. Gratitude is the highest vibration and a powerful signal to the universe that you already have what you desire. Think of one financial blessing in your life, no matter how small. Perhaps it's the ability to pay for your meals, the roof over your head, or a recent gift or opportunity. Now expand that gratitude. Imagine giving thanks for the wealth that is flowing into your life. Say to yourself, "Thank you for the overflowing abundance in my life. Thank you for the financial freedom I now enjoy. Thank you for the endless opportunities to create wealth. Feel your heart swelling with appreciation. Gratitude is your evidence of wealth. When you feel thankful, you confirm to your subconscious mind that your desire is already fulfilled. Let us now align with the energy of money. Money is not a static thing. It is energy. It is a tool, a neutral force that responds to your beliefs and feelings. Imagine that money is flowing to you like a river. See it rushing toward you, clean, clear, and abundant. This river never dries up. It is infinite, eternal, and ever-flowing. Feel yourself stepping into this river. Let the current of abundance carry you effortlessly. You are not chasing money. You are allowing it to come to you. You are a part of this natural flow, and there is always more than enough. Say quietly to yourself, I trust the flow of money I am always provided for. Now, slowly bring your awareness back to the present moment. Take a deep breath in and exhale fully. Wiggle your fingers and toes, feeling the energy of abundance coursing through your body. When you open your eyes, know this, you are different. You have shifted into the state of wealth. This feeling is your new reality. Neville reminds us to live as though our desire is already fulfilled. As you move through your day, walk, talk, and think as the wealthy person you have imagined. Persist in the assumption and the world will reflect your inner state back to you. Take one final deep breath in and exhale. Whenever you are ready, gently open your eyes, carrying this feeling of abundance with you. You are the operant power. You are the creator of your wealth. Remember, the world is yourself pushed out. Every penny, every opportunity, every financial blessing is a reflection of your inner state. Keep imagining, keep feeling, keep persisting in the assumption that you are wealthy. Your financial transformation begins and ends within you. You are wealth, you are abundance. Go forth now and live in the fullness of your imagination.